back to the Sharon Cuneta Show, ladies and gentlemen. At bago po natin introduce ang ating mga guests, we would like to acknowledge the presence of Miss Charo Santos, mga kaibigan, isa sa mga big bosses ng ABS-CBN. Thank you very much for joining us in our celebration for, of course, sa ating megastar, Miss Sharon Cuneta. And, Ate Shawi, we are going to do all the talking here. Ikaw, makikinig ka lang. And, mga kaibigan, ito po ay isa sa mga pakikilala ko. Isa sa mga taong, one way or the other, naging bahagi ng buhay, if not yung puso ni Ate Shawi. Please welcome Mr. Ray Valer.
Salamat po.
Thank you very much.
Magseselos yung mga pano niya.
Wala.
Magandang gabi ho. And kaya ako nandito talagang dahil sa birthday ho ni siya. Pero hindi ho yun. Kaya ako nandito rin. Dahil tinatanong ko kung pupwede na sa taon na to, kung pupwede, makita na niya yung talagang minamahal niya. Ganon.
Bakit lahat sila minamahal, no?
Oo. Kasi kanina na pag... Yeah, narinig ko na naman yung kanta yan. And siya, sana lalo ko pang gumanda, lalo ko pang sumikat, lalo ko pang umama, right, lahat.
Pwede ba yung love song ko?
And kasama rin namin dito ngayon si Miguel.
And of course, mga kaibigan, Anthony Pangilinan.
Evening.
Napakanta namin to, imagine.
Oh.
Bakit ako kumanta? Actually, si Sharon lang ang nagpapakanta sa akin. Apart from yung isang ginagawa ko sa isang show, only Sharon Cuneta can make me try and sing. At ang pangarap ko this year na hindi niya na ako mapakantahin. Di ba?
No, Anthony is a very, very close friend of mine. Very close.
What's your wish for Ate Shawi, Anthony?
Ah, well, actually, pare-pareho yung wish namin no? Na hindi lang niya makita yung talagang minamahal niya. Pero,
this year,
1992.
Leap year ngayon.
Naku, leap year ngayon.
Hindi
ko lang kailangan makisali sa leap year.
Hindi lang pang 1992. What I wish is that yung makita niya this year, dire-diretso na. All the way till the end. Pero huwag sana ako kalimutan.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, isa sa mga kasamang kumanta ng medley, Mr. Miguel Vera.
Gandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Happy birthday siya.
Thank you si Miguel. Namimiss ko. Matagal na kasi nakasama ko siya sa isang pelikula.
Sa isang movie? Bakit ikaw pa rin?
Oo, pero hindi na kami nagkasama ulit.
Oo, boss Vic.
Meron pa.
Sana sa year na.
Boss Vic. Miguel Vera.
What's your wish for Ate Shawi?
Ang wish ko lang, sana sa taon na to, magkaroon na siya ng maligaya at matahimik na private life.
Yun.
Siya? Private natin.
Oh, more movies pati, nakasama ako. Siya,
meron akong ipararating siya. Taga may gawayang Bulacan ho ako marami kang fan doon. And alam ko, pwede ko na rin sigurong sabihin, kung di na magalit yung mga fan mo, na gusto namin paabot sa'yo na mahal ka namin.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maraming salamat po sa inyong mga tiga may kawayan Bulacan. Sana po makadalaw po ako sa inyo very soon. Thank you very, very much. And I would like to thank Ray Valera, my dear friend Anthony Pangilinan, and Miguel Vera. Ray, my love, kung wala po si Ray, wala po ang Mr. DJ, wala po si Sharon Cuneta ngayon. Maraming salamat.
Yan, mga kaibigan, marami po gusto bumati kay Ate Shawi. Isang katutak po. Mga taong mahalaga sa kanyang buhay at malapit sa kanyang puso. Ano kaya ang kanilang sasabihin kay Ate Sharon, mga kaibigan? Tingnan po natin. Gusto ninyong malaman? Panoorin po natin to.
Gusto kong baguhin sa kanya kay Sharon. Wala na akong gustong baguhin sapagkat yung aking inaasahan kay Sharon ay nahigtan pa niya.
Yung katangian na gusto kong baguhin niya, yung masyadong nagrurule yung heart niya over the mind sometimes about love.
Ang dapat baguhin ni Shasha, yung bang pag nagmahal siya, masyadong all the way.
Matuto kang magsabi ng no. Lahat kasi sinasagutan mo eh.
Kaya magdusa ka.
Sa kanya yung when she greets me on TV, when she visits me, and she's very thoughtful.
She's not only cariñosa to her relatives, her parents, to her friends, she's also cariñosa to her fans.
She never forgets. Plus, she's
makariño. Natural na niya yung very sweet, very loving.
Very lovable, siya cariñosa, masunurin.
She will try to help you or give you a good advice pagka kailangan mo.
Presidente mo, hindi mo
ka tinuturo ng
ibang tao.
Karang mabuting anak.
When she's in love, the heart overrules her mind. Ganun yata yung maintelihenteng babae. Hindi nakakakuha ng right man for love.
And very thoughtful.
She's a true friend.
For your birthday, Sharon, I wish that you would have satisfaction in your love life.
Oh, Sharon, happy birthday, darling. I love you.
I wish you continued success and all the luck which I know you deserve. Happy birthday.
And lahat happiness in the world, peace of mind.
Oh, yeah,
peace of mind.
Have happiness of the heart.
I wish you find a production number on your life.
Sana yung matagpuan mo siya, yung magmamahal sa'yo habang kayo nabubuhay. Yung lalaking hindi ka lulukuhin. Bilang isang Sharon Cuneta na megastar, us. Isang ordinaryong Sharon Cuneta lang. Happy birthday. God bless you.
Sana huwag na siya magkakasakit at maging matagampay siya sa kanyang hanap buhay na yan, pag-artista.
Well, concerning your career, I know you cannot ask for anything more. You've gone a very, very long way. You're the megastar. And concerning your life, you have all the blessings in life. Of course, you have Casey, you have your parents, you have me, of course. You have everybody and all of us to support you. My only wish is, I know you're waiting for that somebody to come into your life. And I'm very sure that God knows what you've been through. God will give you that somebody who really deserves your love. I love you, Sharon. I really love you. Happy birthday, anak.
Happy birthday, Mama. I love you.
My family na mawala na po lahat itong lahat ng nasa akin ngayon na blessings. I'm very grateful for what I have, pero mawala na po lahat yan. Wag lang po yung mga pinakamamahal ko sa buhay. My dad, my mom, my daughter, my friends, my relatives, especially my Tita Helen. I love you. And Casey, I love you. In front of all these people, Christina, you're the only love of my life. Remember that.
Okay. Ate Shari, sa Tila, Ogales, at tawagan natin ngayon dito si Casey at saka si Chin Chin. Chin Chin, Casey, come here.
Casey. And her best friend, Chin Chin. Wala yata si KTQ. Nabuhok ko. Chin Chin Texon. And of course, this is my one and only. This is my boss, Casey. Say hello, everybody. Pwede ba yung love song ko? Okay. Thank you very much. Thanks, Case and Chin Chin. And all the loves of my life. My mommy, my daddy, I love you very, 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 very much. Thank you. Thanks. Are you gonna say anything?
Thank you, Lisa.
May all your wishes come true.
Thank you very much. I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, don't go away. Magbabalik po kami matapos ng labanan.